The most common cause of HVAC failures is dirt and dust accumulation. Which makes sense after you learn that. Just 1 millimeter of dirt on the heating and cooling coil of your unit can decrease the performance by over 20%. This fact highlights the importance of frequent maintenance and investment in reliable filters.